everybody, this is me, Natalie, from St. Petersburg, hooked on English with you. In today's video, I'm eager to talk a little bit about Cosmonautics Day. This day is just around the corner. Today, I'm also going to teach you 8 planets of our solar system. And we'll do our best to remember the order of the planets in the solar system. So, without further ado, let's get started. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're learning English. In Russia, Cosmonautics Day is celebrated on the 12th of April. Exactly on this day, in 1961, Yuri Gagarin became a space pioneer. He was 27 years old.
Only a little over 3 months ago, he was unknown. Now he is guaranteed a tremendous welcome anywhere in the world.
He became the first human to venture into outer space. His spaceship only made one orbit around the Earth. The flight lasted for 1 hour 48 minutes. In other words, he spent 108 minutes in space. I wonder how many planets exist in our solar system? 8 planets are revolving around the Sun: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Now it's time to remember the list of the planets. I've made a decision to use mnemonic devices.
A mnemonic strategy or a mnemonic device is just a way to memorize information better. Another example, if you're trying to learn a list of things, you would break down each word from that list, use the first letter, and come up with another word.
My very excellent mother just served us noodles. My very excellent mother just served us noodles.
My, Mercury, very, Venus, excellent, Earth, mother, Mars, just, Jupiter, Saturn, served, us, Uranus,
noodles, Neptune. This video, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Keep your eyes on the stars and your feet on the ground. Theodore Roosevelt.